to me, no weapon means that no negative entity, no negative people, no negative thoughts could stop you from achieving anything that you put your mind to, any positive progression that you want to make in life. That anything is attainable through hard work. In failure, you learn. In failure, you progress. So when you feel it, just dust your shoulders off and yep, try again. Because no weapon, get in the way of what God has planned for you and your future.
For all them who try to hold we down, tell them look at we now, praying for